Form view displays your records one at a time in a designed layout. You can also view your records in table view. Table view displays your record in a spreadsheet view where you can see multiple records at once in a grid layout. You can add, edit, and delete records in table view just as you can in form view. To view your records in table view, press Shift F6. You can also use the Toggle Table View button on the command menu. Table view respects the colors and widths specified in your form design. You can adjust column widths by dragging the column head divider. To select an entire column, click Column Header. Once a column is selected, a set of mathematical and charting functions are available on the right-click menu. The highest credit limit is $3,728.97. Table view respects your sort spec, just like form view does. Just as you were able to dynamically resort your records in form view, you can do the same in table view. You can also control which columns you see in table view and the order in which they appear. To change these table view settings, use the table spec. The table spec appears in the spec window, just like the other specs, and it works in a similar way. Right-click the action bar and select Table. For each field you want to see, click the button in the S column for that field. It will pop to the top of the list and display an arrow indicating that it is selected. I will select Last, First, State, and City. Once you have selected your fields, run the spec by left-clicking on the action bar and choosing Run. Table view will display only your selected columns in the order they appear in the spec. To leave table view and return to form view, press Shift F6. You can also use the Toggle Table View button on the command menu or the arrow button in the upper left corner of table view.